Hello dear students, hope you all are fine at home. We have already learned the chapter Bill gets ill. Bill fell ill. Today we are going to revise the chapter. So what we have learned in this chapter? See, when we feel ill, our parents, they take care of us. Yes? When we feel ill, when we are not feeling well, our parents, they take care of us. So we too must take care of them when they are not feeling well. The same thing Bill has done in this story. When Bill was not feeling well, his mom and his dad, both of them helped him to get well. And then afterwards, when mom and dad, they felt ill, Bill said that he will help them to be well. That's all. So what we have learned? So we have seen that there is a boy whose name was Bill and he didn't get up in the morning. So his dad, he went to see Bill why Bill didn't get up. So after going, dad found that Bill was still on the bed. Bill did not get up from the bed. Then dad went and saw that Bill had pink spots on his body. Then Bill said to dad, "Dad, I'm not feeling well. I'm feeling hot. And then dad and mom, both of them, took care of him. Now Bill was not feeling well, so he said to mom, "Mom, give me a drink. Means give me water." So mom helped Bill to give water. Then Bill said, "Dad, my head is hurting. My spots are itching. Tell me story." So dad also told story to Bill. Again Bill said, "Mom, tell, sing a song for me." So mom sang a song for Bill. This way they were taking care of Bill and they were fulfilling all his wishes, whatever it was possible. Then dad called the doctor, doctor came, doctor gave medicine to Bill. In the evening, Bill took medicine and he went to sleep. The next morning, when Bill got up, Bill was well. Spots on his body had gone. There were no spots on his body and he was well. He was feeling well. So he was happy and he went to tell his mom and dad that now he is feeling well. So he went, he found in their room that dad and mom, they are still in the bed. Bill went and said to them, "Mom, Dad, wake up. See, I'm well now. My spots have gone." Bill said to mom and dad, "Mom, get up and see. Now I am well. My spots have gone now." Then mom said to Bill, "Bill, I'm not feeling well. I have spots now." Now mom had the pink spots on her body. So she said, "I'm not feeling well and my spots, they itch, my head hurts." Dad also said, "Bill, I'm also not well," because dad also had pink spots on his body. So he said, "My head hurts, my spots itch." Then Bill said, "Mom, Dad, I will take care of you." Then both of them said that they love Bill so much. And Bill also said that Bill also loves them. This way we have seen the story that how Bill is ready to help his parents because his parents also have helped him. So you too should help your parents whenever they need your help because they are always ready to help you. I hope you might have understood this story. Now in our next video we'll see the exercises of the story.